Whoa, oh, she can.
What'd I do?
Not what did you do, but what you are about to do. You are about to break the psychotropic grip that hypoxia has on our boy Wonder.
Why is he dancing?
In layman's terms, he's running out of oxygen and he's loopy.
And the only person he'll talk to is you, because he thinks that you're up there with him.
What? What is he saying?
Things.
Oh, boy.
Well, Paige, you only have a few minutes, so talk to him and get him to pull that big blue lever that opens the exterior hatch so Sly can glide a satellite inside.
But if I can't do it?
Well, then he dies. But, Paige, you know how to talk to us. That's why you're on this team. We know you can do this.
Okay, everybody out.
Why? What if you need our help?
This is a private conversation between me and Walter. Everybody out. Clock's ticking. Let's go.
Come on.
You're too happy. I can hear you over the mics.
Damn it.
I have a surprise for you. Close your eyes.
Can I open them now?
Yes. Baked Alaska. Beats the hell out of blueberry crumble.
It's perfect.
It's the most scientifically interesting dessert.
Air trapped in small meringue pockets acts as an insulator, slowing heat transfer, so the 450-degree oven does not melt the ice cream.
Can you show me how to make it? In the oven,
back at the garage? We could bake together and have fun. But we'd have to go home first.
Just us?
Just us. Just you and me.
Me. But if you want to go home, you have to pull the large blue lever near the seat. That will get you home.
I see the lever. You're lying right next to it on the chaise.
That's right. It's right next to me.
Yeah.
Oh, well, Walter, are you okay? Why don't you sit down next to me?
I'm confused.
Well, I know it's because you're not getting enough oxygen.
No, it's because you picked him. I know I can't be what you need. I know I can't be emotionally present the way that you deserve, but I always thought that eventually that you wanna be with me. And that's why it hurts. Because I love you.
I love you too, Walter. And we can be together. You just have to pull that lever,
and it'll be just you and me.
And we'll be together forever.
I don't see the handle. I just see your hand.
Well, that's what I meant. Take my hand. Pull me to you. Do that, and everything will be okay, Walter. Now pull me close. Just open.
Yes!
It's a good job. You okay?
Yeah.
Great work in there. Couldn't have been easy. What'd you have to tell him?
Whatever he needed to hear.